Hello, everyone. On an ideal day for football, coming to you from a venue that used to be called the old Peacock Ground, but of course we know it as Elland Road. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's the old boys versus Beast FC.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Terry. Kombarov. Now they've lost possession of the ball. Great opportunity. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Barman. Check. Barman. Early challenge of an illegal nature, and the referee can't ignore it. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match.
Well, he didn't need to make the challenge, did he? He's under pressure now. It's a long time to go in this game.
And taking it away. Really well played pass. Wonderful chance. Still could be dangerous. Oh, he's given the ball away.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And that was a very fine read. And space to cross it. Cross lacking guile and accuracy. Terry. The body in the way, and the flag has gone up.
Well, he has to work a lot harder to stay onside there. He didn't read the situation at all.
You've had a mobile phone handed in. If you've lost your mobile phone, can you please make your way to reception after the game? Thank you.
And the pass not finding its target. Ball played nicely. So a throw in here. Sayo. Check. An unforced error, you've got to say. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. That's a useful cross. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. With that, the attack fizzles out. Into the advanced position. And there's the feed into the box. Nice switch of play. And a textbook interception. Must be! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Clears it away.
Well, as you can see from the stats, there's been little between the two teams. It's been really tight, really cagey. Let's just hope it opens up and one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
The corner played into the box. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. It's a short one. Well, they get the ball once more. Sayo. The switch of play now. Barman. Check. Oh, that's a fine pass. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, he had just gone beyond the last defender, Stuart.
Well, that's a real shame because the through ball is really well weighted, but he just took too long to play it.
And wasteful from the old boys. Offside the decision. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Theme emerging of wasted possession. And the referee's whistle. The first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Yorkshire. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. A chance to whip it in. Using space on the opposite flank now. Sayo. Check. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Offside, close one. Nothing comes of it. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. And they'll get ready for the throw in. And given away. Well, he's been ruled offside. They've regained possession. Sayo. Well, it still could be dangerous. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. The verdict is offside here. Beast have the ball again. Well, couldn't keep it in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And taking it away. Throw-ins given. Options in the centre. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And going short with it. And the cross goes in. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Thumped clear. Poor pass under no real pressure. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And blocked for now. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Just 20 minutes remaining now. And space to cross it. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Piatti. Check. Really nice ball. And a throw-in it's going to be. A very timely interception. Difficulties for the goalkeeper. Bardman. Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Failed to keep hold of it. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Firing it in. Well, there is a fine goalkeeper in action.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's great goalkeeping at a very important time.
Now sending it in.
Now this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments.
He got in the way of that cross. Short corner it is. Well, the flag is up, and they'll have to hope it doesn't cost them at this stage.
Well, when you're looking for a winner, that's criminal. The players in the box can't believe it.
Can they nudge in front late on here? Just cutting off the supply.
Piatti.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Into the advanced position. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. In behind for him to chase. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. Mark couldn't quite find his teammate.
Piatti.
On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. Back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. Shielding the ball admirably, but just like that, possession changes hands. Well, strong play here. Very effective challenge put in. It's a good beast move in the making, this. And strong play here. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Just made sure nothing came of that. A chance now with the corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Real need to get rid of it. And they do like to press whenever they can. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. half-time in extra time, and still they are level. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Beast FC, and they take on the old boys.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And Beast now in potentially a dangerous position. And a poor ball. But he keeps going. And a good looking ball. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Well, they have it again. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. Oh, great attacking play. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted. And a short corner, let's see. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Kombarov. Options in the middle, and that is how to block. No, high quality defending. Barman. Sayo. Trying to really get at the opposition here, but the danger averted for now. The cross is on. Opportunity to take the lead. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. In behind for him to chase. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Now, who can he play it to? They've regained possession.
With the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate GR55JKK.
Check.
Please contact the nearest security guard. Thank you.
Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Getting in there to intercept. Barman. Sayo. And winning it back. Offside, close one. Intercepting it intelligently. Ball ball played nicely. Sayo. Barman. Now, what can Beast do from this position? Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Magnificent defending. And he could be in proper trouble here. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Over it comes. Nicely timed tackle. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. Good looking move this. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And they need to get tighter here. And the keeper more than equal to the task. And a very good challenge. And we will have just one additional minute.
Well, you can tell.
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every...
And he puts it away confidently. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So off and running again, and there was a real gulf in class in the first 45. Well, we see a response from old boys in the second here. Sayo. Moving the ball effectively. Can he play it in? Oh, he looks threatening. Really vital interception. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, that's behind absolutely everyone. Corner given. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, the danger is still there. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine.
Aguero. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Must be. He's blocked it.
Well, Beast enjoying the bulk of possession here, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
And he did what he had to do defensively. And he stopped them in their tracks. Might really be able to trouble them here. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Well, he's given us away. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Chance to cross. It did look on for them, but not to be. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Check. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Piatti. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Short and along the ground. Opportunity. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Into the final 20 minutes. And they have possession again. He's taken on his opponent here. Is it going to be? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Playing it short. Nicely timed tackle. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, this game is almost in the history books, and it's not going to be one the visitors will want to remember for long, Stuart.
Well, they've had no defensive game plan today. The forwards haven't pressed the ball. The midfield players have been outnumbered, and there is too much space between the defenders at the back. That's been the problem.
Had a chance to whip it in here. Read it well. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Could cross it in here. This looks promising. Well, comfortable in dealing with the ball played in. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And delivered into the box. Under pressure, can he finish? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. Using space on the opposite flank now. Good tackle. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Possession lost by the Old Boys. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And that is going to be that.